dead dog saloon. Oh boy, exciting. So what even was the skull chicken? Was that space? I hope it was. What was that over there? Can I just see the hill? Oh no! I'm sorry, my friend. Am I running right into the pillar? Okay, sounds like gold. Can I find the other survivor running away? So I guess it was smart that I wasn't just immediately running. Still like, I'm not a better quick fan of this. Yeah. Kill him and see me, right? Abomination, are you? I'm kind of glad I didn't choose my bright green shirt. I don't know what else I'm going to do. I'm a little bit alarmed. What if that? Like, spot all survivors who have been crouching for too long. Okay, it's cool. So we go. No. You totally didn't see me. What? Nah, okay, that's nonsense. It actually didn't? Oh my god, the lag. Okay, hiding right next to the basement just to then immediately be put in the basement? Probably not a good idea. Please don't enter that from there. Okay, okay, I think we're good. Are we good? Eh? What's happening? Okay, somebody got it over there. Ah, I don't want those noises. I mean, good job for the effects designer and sound person, but no. Is this first part of the game? I don't know. That we're doing. I wonder how that name is pronounced. Okay. I was gonna say another video, but I don't see now. Please. Oh no, is there even an exit here? There is, but I need a pallet or something. Oh. I'm not stressing, you're stressing. One hooked and the other down. Oh boy. Okay, I'm definitely going to come to their rescue. Direction he went. Okay, well, if she's going that way, then the person just used a pallet. Oh god, I see him. I don't want to see him, but I saw him. I saw the dude. What is that white mark thing down there? Is that something I should be going to? Probably, right? I mean, I don't see myself as cursed. Hello! Wait, it disappeared now. Okay, but what am I going to do? I'm just going to move on. Okay, I should go faster here than being covered. Oh no, I shouldn't have done that noise. No! I think there was one undone gem on the street, and then there's this one. Myself. also stabbed myself in the back. Yeah.
Well, I guess I'm more in the stomach.
I mean, don't you just hate you trying to bandage yourself and you accidentally ram a knife into your stomach. Like, I always think that's a very inconvenient thing, honestly. Okay, just come. They've been hooked once so far. We're never gonna make it with these gens, are we?
Hopefully he's about to keep track of me.
I know. No idea how thankful I am for that. Okay, we're three people and we just need one more gender. Oh god. He was working on before he disturbed her. No. Of course, he's just freaking camping the last ones. Stop.
where the heck is...
Is he like mooring her?
Please no.
Intense.
I think given how intense that was, that's enough to push it for me. I don't need more stress in my life, thanks.